My name is Antonio Romanucci. I am a partner at the law firm of Romanucci and Blandon in Chicago, Illinois. I would be a good candidate for AAJ Parliamentarian because I am a difference maker. I have a great passion for justice. My first job as an attorney was with the Cook County Public Defender's Office, and there I learned what justice was, or rather, what injustice was to many of the poor and economically challenged people of the city of Chicago, which I had the honor of representing. One of the first things I would like to do as AAJ Parliamentarian is really take a strong focus on our diverse communities that we have in our nation. When you look at the cases that I am working on right now, they really focus on the macro scale of our nation's ills. Sex trafficking, mass shootings, stop and frisk. Those are all the types of cases that really account for the communities that need our services most that can't afford them. The second agenda item that I really want to focus on as AAJ Parliamentarian is membership itself. Our budget has to reflect a strong, diverse membership. If it doesn't do that, we can't grow as an organization, and certainly we can't serve the people that we want to serve. And those are the ones that I think need us most. The ones that can't afford lawyers. They can't go to an attorney because they don't have the funds for it. There's no question that in order for us to continue to attract new members, those members must understand the deep-rooted philosophy of why we do what we do. If we can't engage them as to why we do what we do, they'll never become members. They'll never understand the true meaning of what it is to be a trial lawyer and to be a member of AAJ. It has to be accomplished with boots on the ground. It just can't be emails. It has to be a one-on-one connection, a two-on-one connection with these members in telling them, explaining to them, motivating them. My name is Antonio Romanucci, and I am asking for your vote as AAJ Parliamentarian when it comes time in Denver of July 2018.